back in Winnipeg.
Here we go with the 2011-2012 season.
Ducks and the Rangers from Stockholm.
The O2 Arena in Berlin.
Hartwell Arena in Helsinki, Finland.
Please welcome home your son, Lieutenant Charles Jacobs.
Ben again, right back out there.
Yep.
Turned it in on his own amidst four loose shots. Score! Are you kidding me?
The difference in all of that with this wonderful arena here today that we have out of doors with perfect weather for outdoor hockey. Briere against Lundqvist. Save Lundqvist!
The captain has done it!
Fans have been waiting 16 years to throw their hats for Shane Doan.
Fantastic move by Patrick Kane.
No kryptonite there.
And he breaks the streak over his knee.
The guy who's considered the best all-around player in the game, Sidney Crosby, comes back tonight.
You have got to be kidding me.
Crosby now has 10 points in six games since his most recent return.
The memories of playing for the Flyers will be a part of me forever.
Al MacKinnon!
It's an honor and a privilege to be a New Jersey Devil. It's memories I'll cherish every second.
Not a lot of people get to have a statue in their name. It means a lot to myself.
They're standing in Calgary. Jerome Iginla, 500 goals.
The newest member of the NHL's 1,000 games played club, Bruins captain, Zdeno Chara.
Congratulating Cal Gill on playing in his 1,000th career NHL game.
On two, cross the line. Here's a shot. Thornton shoots, score! And in his 1,000th game, the captain.
Stamkos scores! Number 60 for Steven Stamkos.
His 1,400th career NHL point.
Today, after 20 seasons a player for the Detroit Red Wings, I'm announcing my retirement.
The Flyers tip and the Flyers come storming back. Score! They score! They score! It's over!
The games are close. It doesn't allow itself to get into
the front. Kopitar and on goal. Shot score! What a great play!
Stop! On the header! He scores! And from the score! Reiner! It was Lundqvist stopped and still loses. They score! It's in the net and the Devils
Jay Kopitar has won game one. He shoots and he scores! Jeff Carter!
Big stop there by Quick.
Got it back across and Rikishov. He scores! The Devils are the first team in 67 years to force a game six after trailing 3-0.
It's Matt Green shot. Score! 6-1 Kings.
For the first time in their 45-year history, a Stanley Cup for Los Angeles. The Kings